Hey friends, it's Sunday, February 19th. I haven't had a whole lot of luck the last few times out on the weekends. The weather changes, the cold fronts, then it's hot all week, and then we get a cold front and it's cold on the weekend. So I'm taping together two or three trips here. One was over to Lake Georgetown. Tim Stewart and I went over there back in February sometime. It was really cold and the wind came up 25 miles an hour. I like that lake a lot, but that lake and the wind is scary. It was almost like ocean swells. And me in a PA-14, it felt like I was going to turn over a couple of times. So you want to fish that lake when the wind's not up. I got a pre-fish at Somerville, some fish there. I fished in the Cats Tournament on the 18th. We pre-fished up there a couple of times at the primitive camp zone and slept in our trucks and thought we figured out where they were before the tournament. And then the Wednesday before the tournament, cold front, water temperature changed 5 degrees, and I don't know where they went. So the fish were really hard to come by in that tournament. The social division I was fishing in, out of 60 people, I ended up 15 with two fish. That tells you how many fish were caught. So we did find them the week before on some crawfish colored lipless crankbaits and square bills. In the tournament, I caught one on a square bill and one on a 3/4 ounce jig. So, like I said, the fishing weather has been weird during the week when I'm working. It's warm and nice. On the weekend, it gets cold. So, hopefully, that changes soon. We'll be fishing next weekend, March the 4th, in that Toad Slam on Lady Bird. Hopefully, we get some nice weather for that. So, with all that out of the way, let's go catch some fish.
Sixteen inches. Thank you. 10 3/4. 13 and a quarter. Sixteen and a half on a jig. Fifteen and three quarter.
Hi friends. Well, like I said, I hadn't had too much luck here lately. I catch maybe three, four, five fish at a time. Be sure and visit my friend Wayne Wynn's YouTube channel at KayakFisher82 and my other fishing buddy Craig Strickland at Real Time with Craig Strickland. Give me a thumbs up on the video if you can. Pass it along, please. Until next time, let's go catch some fish.